tela niya is sobrang quality. Halata mong matibay siya. Hindi siya gusutin. Ayun yung mga gusto ko sa mga damit eh. Gusto ko to kasi na-emphasize yung aking hamstring. It's not that expensive. It's less than 1,000. And yung quality ng tela is so good. Hi mga kalakwetcha! Welcome back to my YouTube channel. It's me again, Cassie. And for this vlog, we're gonna be having a concept store tour and fitting ng mga dress na iba't ibang designs. So we are invited by Attraction Designs. I am now here in Crossroad Mall in Tandang Sora, Quezon City. Dito actually ito sa ground floor. So napakadali lang puntahan, lalo na sa mga Quezon City people dyan. So if you wanna know kung gaano kaganda yung mga dress nila and kung ano pa yung mga nandito sa store and everything, please keep on watching. Isa-isahin natin kung ano yung mga meron dito sa kanilang store. Let's go mga kalakwatsa! They actually have a lot of merch inside the store, like for one standee is iba't iba yung mga seller. So, nakalagay naman sa mga labels, sa mga names para ma-recognize yung mga merch. And ang daming meron dito, like they have everything. Like parang lahat ng mga brands na hinahanap mo is nandito na. So, typically this is a one-stop shop. Parang heaven to, lalo na sa mga girls na mga mahilig mag-shopping. Kasi hindi na kayo lalayo, just one store lang, nandun na lahat ng mga needs nyo. So I guess this is actually perfect for those people who wants to spoil themselves once in a while. Or kung naghahanap ka rin ng gifts, meron din dito. They have variety of products. Ito yung tipo na parang pag napadaan ka, is imposibleng wala kang mabili. Kasi they have everything. Yan, meron silang mga shades, they have accessories, they have cell phone cases, and ano pa, ayan, they have soaps and mga perfumes, diba? All in one. Actually, pati yung mga bagay na mahirap hanapin, parang meron sila mga tinda dito. Like yung mga binibili natin online, na feeling natin sa online lang meron kasi mahirap maghanap ng mga physical store. Here is makita mo na silang lahat. Yan yung mga Korean products, pati yung mga make-ups, meron sila. Sobrang nakakatuwa kasi full package na eh yung pagpunta mo dito. They also have shoes for women's. Grabe, sobrang dami. Meron pa nga silang mga face mask eh. And most importantly, my favorite part are the dresses. Grabe, sobrang dami. And iba't ibang merch. So basically, from iba-ibang mga designers. Later on, I will try the ones designed by Miss Arjane Amante. Ito yon yung sa Attraction Design. So stay tuned kasi mag-usok ka tayo later and tignan natin yung mga designs. Alright, so I actually tried on some Attraction Designs dresses and clothes. So this is the first one. This one is a bit daring because it's hanging and pants siya actually. It's actually perfect for pool parties and summer. You can actually wear this to the beach because yung color niya is really nice and yung tela niya is hindi siya mainit. Ayan, ang ganda ng quality ng tela. As you can see, medyo na-stretch siya. So, and ang maganda doon, it fits well. Parang sinukas. Grabe. So, next one is this blue dress. I loved it because hindi siya yung typical na off-shoulder. They actually have a detail on this side. As you can see. And again, yung tela niya is sobrang quality. halata mong matibay siya. And this is not really pricey at all. Nawala yung tag. But parang ano lang siya. It's, I guess it's less than 1,000. Nakita ko kanina. Diba? Ito is pang formal events. Meron siyang slit, but hindi sobrang haba ng slit niya. So, it's still conservative. Ayan. And yung zipper niya is, ayan, seamless. Nasa likod. There you go. After that, I got this white sophisticated dress. This one is simple but sexy. Alam mo niyo yung mga girls, dapat talaga meron kayong mga tigitigisang dress ng white, plain black, something like that. Because plain is powerful. And I like the design because it's like this. Ayan siya. It's actually one shoulder. And then yung design niya is like a collar. Like from a formal but medyo naging sexy siya ng konti. Next one is this red. Ayan, isa pa to sa mga requirement ng girls. Dapat meron kayong mga red dress kasi attractive yun. Ayan. Yung red niya is not too bright. And then meron siyang style dito sa may baba. Meron siyang slit na open slit, which is very sexy. Gusto ko to kasi na-emphasize yung aking hamstring. And I really like it. Ayan. Ito naman is one shoulder siya with two straps dito sa side. Which is very cute. And this one is just 499. Really? 499 or 799. Dalawa yung tags. Siguro dumikit lang isa. But still, it's not that expensive. It's less than 1,000. And yung quality ng tela is so good. Hindi siya kagaya ng mga nabibili sa, you know. Next one is my favorite because maroon is my favorite color. And ito is yung mga pangtamad, mag-mix and match. Actually, masipag ako mag-mix and match. Kaso lang, minsan kung ano yung gusto kong i-mix and match for that day, hindi ko siya makita. Ganun naman yung mga damit. Kung ano yung gusto nyo isuot, nawawala siya lagi. So, ito is, pwede na siyang pang-church kasi meron siyang sleeves and then yung skirt niya is hindi siya super easy. This actually has, what do you call this? Flits? Yeah, flits. So, pag umiikot ka, umaangat siyang ganun. So, ang cute. Gusto ko to. Next one is this dress. Medyo kakaiba yung pagkaka-off shoulder niya. Kasi yung isa is meron siya. Nandito yung strap. Tapos ito is nakalaylay. And then the other side is nasa ilalim naman. And ito, hindi siya super nag-fit sa akin. But it's fine. Kasi yung tela niya is hindi, yung bagsak siya. So kahit hindi siya super na fit sa'yo, is maganda pa rin tignan. Hindi mababakat yung mga, hindi halata yung mga konting maluwag or whatever. Kasi bagsak yung ano niya, tela. And then ito is medyo makapal yung tela. So you can wear this for cold season, I guess. And this one is just 699. Not bad. Sulit na itong ganito. Diba? And last but not the least is the jumpsuit. Which is my favorite because gusto ko, nagmumukhang mahaba yung aking legs. So kapag nakasuot ako ng mga ganito, loose pants or jumpsuit, high waist and everything, mukha ko matangkad. But kailangan lang dito naka-heels ka kasi long pang long legged siya. Kailangan mo magpanggap minsan, diba? Ito ang ganda ng tela. Hindi siya mainit suotin. Ang lambot niya and hindi siya gusutin. Ayun yung mga gusto ko sa mga damit eh. Yung, kasi tamad ako mag-plancha, so dapat hindi gusutin yung mga material ng mga tela. This one is 1,299. So, yun mga kalakwatsa, no? Dito ko na muna tatapusin ang vlog na to. And nakita nyo naman yung tour natin kanina dun sa store, as I've said earlier. This is like a one-stop shop. Just like, pag pupasok ka dito, nandito na lahat ng kailangan mo, lalo na for the girls. Pero meron din naman silang for the boys. Marami rin. Complete siya. And actually, yung, yan, kagaya nga ng nabanggit ko din earlier, hindi siya super expensive. So, sobrang sulit ng mga dress and everything. Lahat ng products nila dito is sulit. Kaya, if you're near Quezon City, you can just drop by here at Crossroad Mall, Tandang Sora, Quezon City. And this one is on the ground floor. Madali siyang makita kasi sa entrance ng parking lot is yung tumbok nun is Attraction Designs. So if you like this video, please click on the like button for me. And of course, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Support Filipino vloggers, ring mo na rin yung bell for notifications. Thank you ulit sa Attraction Designs for inviting me to have a tour here on your very beautiful store and cozy, and all of the dresses are really worth it. Kaya visit na kayo dito. Thank you for watching, mga kalakwatcha. See you next trip. Bye-bye! And please also like their fan page. I link down their link on the description box. Ayan, click nyo na lang. Nandun sila sa Facebook. So, lahat ng mga bago nilang mga products is makita nyo doon.